Also, I cannot believe how far I am on this one. She is Akuma's sim. She is the plant sim in the very back. Yay. The green sim. Okay, so continue without logging. I'm hoping, very hoping, because I want the kids to go to college. So, I'm hoping that I can, get them to, go to, go to college together. So, then they'll both get a girlfriend and a boyfriend, and then I'll bring them back home, and then they'll get married, and then they'll both have babies, yay! But I'll have to move them out, because even, is that Sims 2? Oh my goodness, I don't have the, I have like 20 family people in the family at once. No! Oh no! This is very bad. Very, very bad. I'm on the Fantasy J. Who's the Fantasy J? Challenge. Archuna. Fenderet. Who's the Barret? Who's the Barret? See, kissing sims everywhere. Like, what? No! Oh, what is that? Stocking cap. Is that a stocking cap? What? No. Oh, come on. Okay, find a bunch of gifts.
Bunch of gifts.
Okay, sorry about the long loading time. I always apologize for that because painful. Okay, so last episode we didn't actually go to work because it was glitching. Glitching grab plate.
You grab.
Eat the crying baby upstairs. I don't really care. Oh goodness me, it glitches right away. Yay. She wants to kiss him, but then she tries to kiss him, he rejects him. He tries to kiss her, she rejects. So, what? I don't get it. Wait, what? She's not going to work. Why is she not going to work? Does she not want to go to work? Or can she not go to work? Whoa. Oh my god! That's just so cool. Like, an old nanny hiking on the side of the street. Oh my. Wow. I'm actually impressed with the animation. I'm thoroughly impressed. Should I go to work? Wow, I really want to go to work, but I don't want to go to work exactly. Let me do this. We change the diaper. And then we feed in the chair. Okay, sorry about the glitching, guys, but this is so much work.
Good job, though.
Now eat it. Don't care if you like it. Yeah, eat it. She just lets her get messy. She sticks her finger in. Oh. Great. the high chair. Get out of the high chair, please. Pick up. No, no, you should let her out. Let Jima out.
Niku badaga.
Yay, okay, so our toddler is going to learn some skills here.
Il better Serna.
Fernaka Yoibu. Yiru Blonksy.
Has she learned any skills?
Vladiki Nazurna Gosa.
Oh, that's a great way to teach some colors. Oh, don't go pee on the floor. Okay, go to the washroom. Hey, but dude, is there another teaching instrument thing? Like, kids? Toys? Yeah, there is! Oh my goodness! Okay, so let's give the baby the toy. Yay! We give the baby the toy. And the toy gives the baby the fun. Oh, that does actually make sense. That's probably the first thing pretty much in my life that I have said that makes sense. Play. Stop playing that thing. Like, that can teach you the colors. Make different noises.
But,
that was right. Yay. Now go learn that skill and then I'll teach you how to walk, okay? You know what? You should actually... Oh no, she's gonna run out of time. Because she... is going But she can teach to... walk. Jima, pay attention. Learn to walk with your mom. Yay, she's almost done. Oh my goodness, I can't wait till she's done. Hey dad. Hi, how are you?
Ubla Nabu.
How are you? That's my question. Like, serve lunch? Maybe cheese. It hasn't glitched anymore. Learn to talk, and then you can play with your toys, you stinky kid. She's a very stinky kid. Oh, goodness me. Oh, great, it crashes. Ow, I hit my hand on the edge of the table. Ow, kind of hurt. But I'm still alive, yay.
That's a bone. Ambu Zerkala. Ubi Gua.
Goodness me. Like, what is he doing? Is he showing off his muscles by cleaning the stove? Oh man, wow.
Shiba
do. Wow. Take extreme shower until extremely clean.
Nikki Zirkala.
Clean.
She got Zirkala.
Yeah.
And
then after the done having the baby and going through all that mess, should I have another one? Or should I not have another one? I don't know. But she's gonna age up,
oh,
the baby.
Sweet as burn.
See, I knew it.
Lord.
I knew it. I knew
oh,
it.
Nurka, read off.
You just have your birthday. Don't care about your parents. Come on, have your simple birthday. It's just a birthday. You wait till kid and then it won't be the disaster, okay? She is aged up.
Oh.
Oh my goodness, that's my Gina. Jima. Gina? Jima? Jima? Yes, Jima. Goodness me, stop crashing! I'm asking you, like, please, no, game, you are a horrible game when you crash. Yay, okay, beds. Go upstairs. Where is the baby bed? The baby bed. Sell the baby bed. And a grown-up bed. We can add in the dining room. The, like, real dining room. And, dude, you're not even close to getting 50,000 simoleons. Like, I'm just trying to get lifetime happiness so I can buy, the future expansion pack, so maybe I will go into the future sometime in the future. Ha 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 ha. Okay, let's delete those because you're not playing with them anymore. And then let's buy a living room. Cheap couch. We got a cheap couch. Yay! There's a cheap couch. Cheap couch. Cheap couch. Cheap couch. Cheap TV. Cheap TV. Now, yay! Alarms. We need a fire alarm. Oh, we do have a fire alarm. Yeah! We are done. Finally, oh my goodness, finally, after many wants of TVs and stuff, so I can, oh, I should be on my deck or not, okay, so, portals, outdoors, this would go there, and then, Sim Life goggles. Oh, are they like VR goggles? Oh, that'd be so cool. VR goggles. Okay. Oh no, no. Outdoors. Outdoor activities. I'm trying to find a portal. It might be in lawn ornaments. Okay, so, thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like that video, turn on the channel, and that's going to be it for today.